achievement it is. As case of Krishna compared to sun, something like that. According to Chaitanya Charitamrita and other teachings, you can understand. In their teachings that they are, and they live, they preach Krishna consciousness. I am in Poland, I cannot describe properly. But I can see that what I learned from Prabhupada, my guru, and Prabhupada teaching us, and some of the things which I remember, is saying that this movement is meant for changing the character of those who are coming. In other words, I want to make perfect gentlemen. This place is not fit for gentlemen. The society means, society is compared to a body. Body has head department, leg department, hand department, so many things. If the head is missing, in other words, if there is no people in the mode of goodness, there will be chaos. That is what is now present world. So I'm roughly saying I'm old, I can't remember. Little in the light of Prabhupada's teachings or what I got training from Prabhupada, I understand. It is very difficult to change our habit. There is English saying, old habit dies hard. And you can see when whole movement, suppose say from 1970 to here now, I find how infallible what scripture says, what Prabhupada says, really good. And Prabhupada says automatically he will manifest. A sadhu, when mother Devabhuti is asking to the Lord, his son, Kapildev. And Kapildev is saying, who is a sadhu? Titiksha, Karunka, Sridham, Sarpudehinam. Then? Ajatu Satsugo, Sadhu, Sadhu Bhushanam. And Prabhupada is explaining this. Further, Tatpurjo, the sadhu's real Bhushan is character. So, as I understand from Prabhupada, that everything he has got definition. Who is a brahmachari? And Prabhupada telling Ajamin's story, the Ajamin simply seeing a Shudra Sudrani, whatever he's doing in Vedic culture, still now is not allowed that country in India. And allowing in cinema, television, showing all these things. How to express your, so it's a passion or so-called love. And it's not allowed still. But the people, even the kids have got access to see through smartphone. And thus you can see how he's so qualified, perfect. Little young, Kishore, of Karnakut's Brahmin son, Ajamil, simply seeing them, what they are doing in the dark, he was very much affected and fell down. Though he was married, later on he brought another beautiful girl. And till the age of 80, he has got children. And to maintain them, he did so many things, sinful activity. But because of he did some Sattva-Mokyasya Dharmasya, Tavate Mahato Vaya. Lord Vishnu Chakravarti Thakur said, reminded him when he called his son, he did not mean the Lord, but Lord reminded him. And Prabhupada said, so we can think of how this age, how much we are fallen if we see the situation. How to become it? You think of Brahmachari, means eight, I can never symptom he has got according to Jagavalka. That I am not going to tell here. Those who are good brahmachari, they should know. And refrain from this is a true brahmachari. Prabhupada said, any of you doing that is a subtle fall down from brahmachari. So we find now that the situation, as the thing stands, modern day, even in India, even in villages, with a smartphone going, what to speak of television and all this, you don't want to do. They already cinema, Bhaktisiddhanta Thakur says, what it did to our society. How difficult it is. But still Prabhupada said, I want this Gurukul is the future of ISKCON, because they will learn how to control senses. If I ask anybody, how many can person say, I have control over senses? If we are honest, putting our hand, maybe it will be difficult to say, I have control over senses. This is Prabhupada saying. And then one day I asked our top dozer authority, what is the qualification? Can you please tell? Then he said, in Subha. Prabhupada said, one who has a top Vaishnav, he will take this authority. Take this position. Moment one who was a sing that I am belong to this country at once is disqualified. Thus he told what he expected from a brahmachari for that, what he expected from a grihastha, and he made for this farm community Krishi Gorakha. And later on he said, I want our ideal guest should be Goswami. He can be a brahmachari. How? He said, I don't know what he expect from the sannyasi or others, maybe paramahansa or something like that. This way, and Prabhupada mentioned all the qualities, and this way we can see our spiritual status, each of us, and Prabhupada's expectation. Though he said it's very easy to go back to Godhead from one angle. Here is a person, Gaur Govind Maharaj, whom I from the very beginning saw, and what I from my Prabhupada's association and little personal instruction and training I find. I wish I can do this, but I cannot. I have to follow what Prabhupada says as much as I can. Here is one person I see, remind me. Old days of Upanishad, the story of Upamanyu, this, that, and he is strictly followed. This is something unique. Then one of my godbrother, who was dear, he wrote a book called Many Moons, something like that, yeah? And he put his name there. Of course, there are others there. And so, from one angle I find, considering Prabhupada is saying, this is, boil the milk. Sometimes it say, so much in terms of quantity say, there may be a lot of rice in it, boiling. You take up one rice, you check it, and know. From this, there may be many rice there, you cannot count. But what is the quality? Here I point this thing. If you want to see character, quality, standard, excellence, beauty, here I find Lord Guru Maharaj. That is why I used to go, I don't know why I am drawn to him. I used to run away from Calcutta temple, spend, I saw how austere the situation was. A scorpion, snake, elephant coming in the evening, rickshawala don't want me, take me there, lonely place. How Maharaj made his own hand, heart for him and Prabhupada. How is the toilet? But Prabhupada is happy. Prabhupada said, simply one light and some water provision is there. I will go and spend some time. And Prabhupada gave him personal advice. Diti will come on his own. Diti came. He doesn't have to change. He was thinking, where for money will come? In the beginning, he asked Prabhupada, I can get some money and manpower. Prabhupada said to him, I went to such a far away country from India. I didn't have this. If we have become sincere and serious, and Krishna knows that. Krishna will send you, you want to serve him. Why you are asking? And Maharaj accepted the argument. And personally going by cycle, scorching the bed. I can't think of it, only reminds me those things. Upamanyu, many other brahmacharis name and sadhus name in Upanishad there. when I see Maharaj, how he lived, at that time he used to go, even in his association, my godbrother like Tejas, Bhagwat, how they are living, and their others, wife, children, very austere, simple. So meek, Maharaj, humble, talk very little. As I see in the scripture, real sadhu eats once a day, is eating, whole night almost awake, translating. Hardly sees anybody outside, give little time. Please excuse me, I have water. And from this, I cannot assess him, but I find him, this is one unique. Vaishnava, as reminded Bhakti Siddhanta Thakur said, I have many mods, 64. But out of the many, I have got disciples. If I can make out of them one true Vaishnava, I find maybe Guru Maharaj. So wish his association again and again. Though I don't know, I can't penetrate his teaching. But when he gives class, as Maharaj mentioned, I remember, the way he speaks, simple sloka, he says so much to say about it. And he's carrying on speaking in the class. It's not just in time, finish this class. It's not, maybe hours and hours, 3-4 hours he's speaking. Srimad Bhagavatam class. So Bhagavatam class, what is this time limit, he said. But others cannot understand what he means. There he's saying, he's hearing his realization, feeling. Maybe I'm stone-hearted, I cannot feel, but this much I see, that what he says is very convincing. The way he speaks emphatically, he is convinced. And it's very, I don't feel like living when I leave in class, whether I understand or not. But I think it's very convincing what he's saying. So I don't like to leave his class. Many times, he'll say, so one stay, evening class, evening he will be giving some darshan, I'll be sitting with him and he will be answering. But he's so strict in so many things as a sannyasi or brahmachari, strictly following, which I see very difficult in our society to follow. As a brahmachari life and sannyasi life, supposed to be ideal here as I understood from Prabhupada. He will say, what I say, you follow that. And what you learn from your childhood, from your parents. And here I find, and Prabhupada another place said, a dear pure devotee, from his childhood his symptom will be shown. He is born in a Vaishnava family and from the childhood he is attached to Srimad Bhagavatam. Here is one person. I went to his place, Jagat Singhu, his maternal uncle's house, and his place, he is born as a teacher, humble, from his very life, before getting married, he is thinking how to become this. This is the symptom of pure devotee. Of course, this is one side. There are other. So everybody doesn't have to be like this. I'm not saying. But this is what Prabhupada is saying. And in future, if he at all sin for some time, he's not practicing. He will again come back when he grow up. Prabhupada's part book somewhere I saw this. And from Prabhupada also I know. And here is, I find Prabhupada. I cannot properly glorify, I'm very fallen. I will penetrate all these things. But this is a symptom I see what I learned from Prabhupada and Prabhupada's work. Here is it. So I again wish his association. Though he is very affectionate when I used to go. I used to see him as just an elder brother. His greatness I cannot assess. But I see what Prabhupada says, seems like it is him. And we are fortunate to have in our society such person appear to give us his teachings, which is, as to some extent we can find in his writings, which I no longer find in our societies, anybody's realization. And something very rare, very rare. Very rare. So, I don't know what to say. And then, short time, I am also old, getting, cannot. But I try to have as much of his association as possible. I hope little bit I can become purified by his association. He's very affectionate, going to some house program, he'll take me by happen to be there, maybe the had been called from other temples, send back Shlok Maharaj, and he will very nicely speak to me. Maharaj, you have been here a long time, huh? Something in such a way, say, I get the indication, I will leave. I said, I came from some water, but actually, I wanted to more listen and associate with him. I wish we get always association like that. Which I think, I wish I could be to some extent like this, but I fail, I don't qualify. So I just follow Prabhupada, maybe one day become like that. So Maharaj, accept my Dandavat Pranam from the spiritual world and bless me that I can follow Prabhupada's instruction and look forward to the association of great personalities and pure devotees like Guru Maharaj. Hare Krishna.